Diretso, diretso. Dito, dito lang, dito. Bella Luca, Bella Luca, there's the name of Bella. Are you sure you're prospering?
Five years old. Alright, so I'm very, very excited. So I think before we start our talent search, I think it's just right to greet our birthday girl. A happy birthday, Bella, in 3, 2, 1.
Happy birthday, Bella!
Happy, happy birthday, Miss Bella. So you have here your throne, so you can have a seat over here. There you go. Okay, so Miss Bella, you will be our judge for this talent show. Is that okay? Yes. So do you think you will be able to see singers over here? Here?
Yes.
How about dancers? Do you like to dance? No, do you like to sing? How about, do you like singing?
No.
Acting. Maybe our auditionees are good singers and good dancers also, alright? So all of you will be our auditionees, alright? Okay? Yes, yes, all of you will be our auditionees. Are you ready?
Yes!
One more time, are you ready?
Yes!
Yes! Alright, so let's start this talent show. So for our first leg, we'll be needing 5 auditionees. So if you, would you like to call on 5 auditionees, Miss Bella? All right, who are these 5 auditionees? Miss Cece, our judge wants to see you, your talent later. How about, who? 4 more.
Abby.
All right, Miss Abby.
Tammy.
Miss Tammy, all right, we have 2 more.
Miss Princess!
Alright, one last. Mr. AJ!
Yay.
Yes, so our judge. Oh, yes! Our judge wants you. Alright, okay. Alright, so can I have all the auditionees to stand and make a line? Make one line. Now for this part of our talent search, we'll be needing dancers. Very, very good dancers. Do you like to dance?
Yeah.
Yes, alright. So this is what we call picture perfect. Alright? Picture perfect. Because what you're gonna do, when the music is playing, you have to dance. Show us your best dance moves, alright? And when the music stops, you have to freeze and strike a pose. Any pose. And of course, we will check whoever moves will be out of this level. Is that clear? Right? Okay, let's try it. Ready? Let's have the music and show us your best dance moves. And music, please. Let's go. Come on, dancers. Show us your best dance moves. Let's go. Let's go. Come on. I want to see dancers. Miss Bella wants to be dancer, come on!
It goes electric, baby, when I turn it on.
Freeze! Miss Bella, you have to look. Oh! Mr. AJ! Alright, thank you, Mr. AJ! So we have 4 auditionees for this one. Ready? And music! Remember, you should breathe and strike your best pose.
I got that sunshine in my pocket. Got that good song in my feet. Feel that hot blood in my body. It
drops. Oh. Okay. Check who's moving. No one is moving. Why don't we wait for 2 minutes? Okay, let's wait for 2 minutes. Oh, Miss Abigail, thank you so much. Miss Bella saw you move. Thank you so much. So we're down to our last 3 auditionees. Over here. And music, go!
Under the lights, when everything goes.
Let's go, let's wait. All right, everybody, let's go. Come on. Thank you so much. Let's go. All right. Okay, move it. Let's go. Let's go. someone moving? No one's moving? It's okay. Let's wait a little longer. Yes, okay, let's wait a little longer. Let me sit over here. Yeah.
And let's see.
Who will move?
Let's wait for an hour, right?
Yes,
1 hour.
Oh, they're very competitive. They're not moving.
Maybe you should startle them.
Yeah.
No.
Why don't you startle them? Try to distract them.
You dance too?
No, music! Ready? And I want to see your best moves, okay?
So
maybe you can copy my moves, alright? Let's try it. And go! For 50 hours, all right? How many hours?
50
hours, yeah. Let's wait for 50 hours. Well, I like that she sat already there, so she don't want to get tired for waiting for 50 hours. That's like tomorrow. Yeah. No one's moving. No one's moving. What? Come over here, Manila. Okay, now this time you have to copy my pose. Alright, then music, go! You have to copy my pose, alright?
Let's go! Copy my pose!
You have to do this pose! Alright, one more time. You have to do this pose. 1, 2, 3, and
pose!
Alright, okay, Miss Bella, you have to look who's moving.
Lights up!
Come on! Oh, Miss Tammy moves! Thank you so much, Miss Tammy! That means Miss Princess is our big star for this leg, alright? So, Miss Bella, could you give your reward to Miss Princess? And how about a picture with Miss Bella? Smile! Smile for the camera! Alright, okay, so we call this leg Director's cue. Alright? Now, of course, who will be our director? Our director is Miss Bella. Alright? Since she is a director, she's looking for actors. Alright? Like, for example, when she says, the director is looking for a ballerina. Alright? So you have to pose, you have to freeze like a ballerina. You can have to be creative with your poses, alright? Well, yes, you can move, but you have to be creative with your role, okay? And she will choose the best actor for that level, alright? So for example, she wants to see a ballerina. You have to pose like, you do your role, alright? Ready? Okay. So, for our first level, our director Bella is looking is looking for a She's looking for a chair. All right, and 1, 2, 3, show us your best chair pose. Go. Okay, so Miss Bella, you have to choose your 3 best actors. Your 3 best, the best chairs. All right, the best chairs. Who are your 3 best chairs? Abby, you are the first best chair, so you got to the next level. You'll get to the next level. How about 2 more?
Enzo.
Okay. You passed this level.
One more.
Cece! Alright, so we have Abby, Enzo, and Cece who passed this level. Thank you so much, Miss. Over, you may now go back to the scene. Okay, Miss Cece, over here. We're not done yet. Miss Cece! Let's go over here. Alright, sign up.
Alright.
So for our next level, Miss Bella over here, Director Bella. Director Bella is looking for
a tree,
a very, very tall tree. Go, go, go. Pose like a tree. All right, Miss Bella, Director Bella, you have to choose your 2 best trees, right? 2 best trees, okay? Ready? Who is your first best tree?
You like
Cece. Okay, good. Congratulations, Miss Cece. You passed this level. Who else? Your best tree. The second best tree is
Miss Abby. All right, that means Mr. Enzo, thank you so much for trying. You may now go back to your seat.
Okay, we are down to our last 2 auditionees. So Miss Abby and Miss Cece, are you ready? Alright, let's see. Okay, so are you ready?
Yes.
How about you, Miss Cece?
Yes.
She is. So Miss Bella, Director Bella, over here. Ready? Our director is looking for Wow, they're very creative. That they have different cat poses. Okay, so Miss Bella, you have stand up. Come on. You have to declare who is your best actress. Who is your best cat? All right, ready? And who is your best cat? Let's all congratulate Miss Cece. Thank you so much, Miss Abby. Miss Cece, congratulations. You're the best actress for this level. Go get your reward. All right, and how about a picture? How about a picture? Smile. All right. Congratulations, Miss Cece, for winning this level. And don't worry, because we've got one last level for this talent search. So earlier, we looked for dancers. Yeah, the second... This level is what we call Belt It Out, Diva. Okay? So our distinguished guests will be sitting over here. Now we have to greet her. Alright, so we have to greet her a happy birthday. Alright, but you have to make it as long as you can. You have to belt it, right? You have to say, happy birthday, Bella! above for this level. Alright? So can I ask the audience to please count with us? Is that okay? Yes? Yes. Alright. So who will start? Miss Abby? Stand up. Since you were sitting there and you were first in line. Oh no, you were first in line. I saw you. Alright. Miss Abby, are you ready? You will greet our distinguished guest. Happy birthday, Bella! Ready? And 1, 2, 3, go!
Happy birthday, Bella!
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23 seconds. Miss Abby, you can see over here first since you're the record holder with 23 seconds. Mister, what's your name? Mr. AJ, our Spider-Man AJ, do you think you can beat 23 seconds?
Happy birthday, Bella!
Very special event for Miss Bella. That's
join the picture? Alright, okay. So, superstars, I'll be needing your loudest voices for this one, alright? Let's all sing a happy birthday for our birthday girl. Ready? In 3, 2, 1.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, happy birthday. Happy birthday to you.
Let's make it faster this time.
Thank you.
Happy birthday, Bella. I hope you do the best for the day.
That is a sweet message. Thank you so much. So, of course, Miss Bella, on behalf of Kidzania Manila, we would also like to thank you for choosing Kidzania Manila to celebrate your birthday, right? And of course, we prepared a special gift for you! Wow. Alright! So, we hope that you continue to be the star that you are right now, right? And of course, you can get your gift from Chica.
Bella! Isabella! Isabella!